So I've had a bit of a rubbish week with the running schedule. I'm running run six. Kerry had some problems with the hips, so she went and saw the osteopath. Go and see if what was going on there. He said, don't worry about it too much, but actually have a week off with some ibuprofen, which he's doing. But then I thought, oh yeah, I'll go for a run on Thursday. And I ended up working late, and by the time I got myself sorted, it was dark, and still could have gone out, of course. But I didn't. And so I didn't manage to go out yesterday, because I was trying to get the camper van ready. And so we are Saturday. Yeah, I'm run six now, and it's a bit painful. Sorry about the sun behind me, not great there. So I'm being a bit sneaky and getting some extra ones in while Kerry's resting. And prior experience has taught me that Kerry comes into her own on the longer distance ones. And so I tend to bounce off the wall for the first 10 miles once I get run fit, which I'm not at the moment. And then we both run at a similar sort of speed for the next 10 miles. And then when you get that magic 20, I then start to really suffer. And Kerry gets into her stride then, and tends to leave me behind. So I'm trying to sneak in some extra training runs while she's taking a week to recover.